guys, for real, because I think this is the first time that we've ever headlined a show in the state of Rhode Island. And every time we're here, we usually come with a different band. I know we were here with our homies Steel Pulse and Ziggy Marley a couple years ago. And it's just so crazy, you know, to see, like, we used to play with 5 people out here in the state of Rhode Island, and now to be able to see this is fucking crazy to us. I just want to say, whether you came out and you found us all those many years ago and you were a part of that small crowd, or whether you just found us last night and you came to the show, we appreciate you so much being here and sharing your energy with us and truly means the world to us. Because this is a journey right here, and we are so thankful to be on this journey with each and every one of you guys. For real, baby. This one's out to y'all.
So.
Thank you.
Yeah.
forbidden sea, when I've been chasing the sign, but it's not eventually. Waking up and I'm not giving up. This place is forsaken, our memories are sacred. Life gets up, never stop looking up. Give thanks for this life, my soul. For whatever gonna come my way, yes, I just give thanks. All the struggles and the troubles and the sorrow, yeah, I just give it, you know, I give it. And don't worry about tomorrow if you're living today. Give thanks, we got to give thanks, yeah. It's all gonna be okay. We just give thanks, you know, we give thanks, so yeah.
happen for you. So we thank you so much because we depend on the energy that you bring.
Looking